everyone. So we're gathered here today to witness the World Youth Forum that is happening in the city of Sharm el-Sheikh with the participation of more than 4,000 participants from different countries around the globe. How did you find the forum?
Actually, it is mind-blowing because I never expected to see the number of people I'm seeing. I was skeptical about this at first, but actually coming here is not a mistake.
بصراحة إيش روعة يعني ما توقعت وأنا جاي من الأردن إنه يكون الوضع زي هيك.
Coming from South Sudan and being a former refugee and doing work as a goodwill ambassador with United Nations High Commission for Refugees (UNHCR), youth are very close to my heart.
Amazing. So far, everything is just perfect. I'm seeing a lot of familiar faces, and I'm happy that everyone from abroad is happy.
The thing that I like the most is meeting people, young people from all over the world. I think it's a strong peace message that's been sent from Egypt.
What does the word "we need to talk" means to you?
Well, it means to find like a good path together, and also to share our ideas and try to accept differences around the world.
There's a lot of things that we really need to talk about in our generation, for our generation, for a better future, for a better Egypt.
We're not just the leaders of tomorrow, we're the leaders of today. And I think it's really important and amazing when you see world leaders take the time to acknowledge that voice and co-create strategies with us.
فرصة ما بتيجي بأي وقت إنه يكون صناع القرار مع الشباب وبعطوهم مثلا وعودات على أساس تطبيق لأفكارهم.